But I decided that we're living in, because obviously throughout human civilization there's eras, there's ages, the Bronze Age, the Stone Age, you know. I think we're living in the age where you go into some cafes and some cafes, people in the cafe still don't know what a flat white is.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, they've got the other ones, but only half the time do they even know what a flat white is. So I'm waiting for us to get to a point where all the cafes know what a flat white is, because I would like one very much, please.
Yeah. You know what I mean? I've got one story about that, actually.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I had a gig in Adige. You heard this about this place, no? Adige is a small republic inside of Krasnodar region.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Yeah. And Adige is very small and very far from all this, those centers, you know, from big cities. Mm-hmm. And so I came to cafe and I just wanted to grab coffee and just leave. And I saw that in this cafe, and that was the name was just coffee, or the place, just coffee place. I came there and I saw that they've got notes where they explains all the naming they've got. So they're like latte, like coffee with milk, which is mixed.
Oh, they're explaining. Yeah. Oh, that's nice of them.
Cappuccino. What is cappuccino? What is Americano? What is flat white? All those explanations, like from Wikipedia.
Lovely.
Yeah.
Love it.
You know, very detailed explanation. And there was a guy who was standing straight in front of me waiting for an order. And he was waiting till the moment when he could order, actually. And the guy, barman, he was like, what are you going to take? Asked this guy. And he was like after a few minutes, all those readings, he was like, coffee. and the barman... And the farmer was like, what kind of coffee you want? And the guy said, what kind you got? And he was like, maybe you want latte. And the guy said, I'm serious. The guy said, what the hell is latte?
Oh, no.
And I was like, damn, all this place, man, is made for you to study, to see, to understand what does it mean. And you have no idea what is that.
How old is this guy?
Well, my age.
Oh, no.
It's not the old guy.
Oh, exactly. Like, that's something my old granddad would do. He'd be like, can I just get a cup of coffee, goddammit? Yeah. You know, like...
No, it's just 27, 28.
When was this?
Last year.
Last year.
Yeah. I was like, what the hell is latte? Can I just have coffee? Yeah.
He still doesn't. He's not playing the game.